There's nothing to be afraid of, really. It's like you're floating out at sea and you find a port and you say, I'm gonna stay here for a few days. And then a few days becomes a few years and you forgot where you were going in the first place. And then you realize you don't really care where you're going because you like where you're at. That's how it is for me. I like where I'm at.